Indonesian Election Supervisory Agency, or Bawaslu, held early Wednesday a briefing in Jakarta, marking a crucial step in safeguarding the calm period voting and vote counting process of the 2024 regional head elections. The event was attended by Vice President Gibran Rakabuming Raka, who was warmly welcomed by Bawaslu Chair Rahmat Bagja, along with election chairpersons and officials from across Indonesia. In his address, Vice President Gibran called on Bawaslu to immediately resolve any conflicts during the regional head elections to prevent escalation. He stressed the importance of ensuring this year's election proceeds safely and smoothly.
Jika ada potensi konflik, walau sekecil apapun, segera selesaikan. Jangan sampai membesar dan jangan sampai menimbulkan korban jiwa. Kita tidak ingin apa yang terjadi di Sampang terjadi di tempat lain. Semua pihak harus secara aktif melakukan pencegahan dan deteksi dini. Jangan sampai karena beda pendapat, karena beda pilihan politik, lalu kemudian kita terpecah, saling hujat, saling baku hantam, apalagi sampai menimbulkan korban jiwa.
Gibran also urged the agency to enhance coordination with key institutions, including the General Elections Commission, the Election Organization Ethics Council, Armed Forces, Police, Attorney General's Office, and community stakeholders. The collaborative effort aims to uphold regulations during the calm period and ensure transparency and integrity throughout the voting, counting, and inaugural process. See Today contributor reporting from Jakarta.